This video shows you how to change the KPI background color and how to add custom tooltips to KPI. To create the KPI, in simple edit mode, we drag and drop sales from the fields list onto the sheet. Then we add cost of sales as a second KPI. Switch to the advanced options to customize your KPI. First, toggle off the chart suggestions. Under Data, select the first KPI and label it Sales. Then, select the second KPI and label it Cost of Sales. Under Appearance, select General and toggle off the Show Title option. Under Presentation, select Styling. Here you can change the background color selecting a single color or coloring it using an expression. In this case, we select the single color option. Select Color and toggle off the Library Color option. Here we are going to change the color for the first KPI measure. Under Tooltip, set the toggle to Custom. Optionally, enter a title and a description for the tooltip. If you want to add a measure, click Add Measure. Select a measure from a field or master item, or you can use an expression. If you want to add a chart, click Add Chart. From the master item list, select the master visualization to add to the tooltip. Under Chart Size, select the size of the chart container in the tooltip. If you want to add an image, under Type, select whether to add the image from your media library or from a URL. Under Size, select the size of the image container in the tooltip. Select the image from the media library or upload a new image. And here you have the final result. The custom tooltip will display when you hover over the KPI. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!